So there was this guy that came into my work the other day, that was trying to buy a phone, and long story short, I bought the phone for him and he paid me back through Cash App because he couldn't get into his Cash App because he didn't have a phone. Well, now he has my Cash App, and for whatever reason, the dude just sends me, can you see that? $1 for the price of spiked tea in China, question mark. What? What? Why? Why? Price of spiked tea in China. Why?